Hello students, in this video we are going to see the incorrect factor question number 1 from the question bank which is provided by Maharashtra Board. Now this is the geography question bank for all the HSC students of science and arts. So the first part I have already completed, a total 16 questions I have already solved in that video. In this video we are going to start from the 17th question. So kindly watch the first video first and then I have written part 1 in that. I've given the question number 1, identify the correct factor, part 1, and this will be the part 2 section. Okay, let us quickly start with the 17th number. So the types of settlements according to the population. So according to population, what are the types of settlements? So basically population zyada hai, kam hai, uske basis pe hum usko classify kar dete hai, theek hai? So, the right answer for question number 17 is town, city, metropolitan city, mega city. Abhi agar aap town ko dekhenge, so town will have little less population. As compared to town, city mein agar jaoge, to city mein usse zyada population aapko dikhai dega. After that, you will go in metropolitan city. So, waha pe flats hoge, schemes, so you can see so many airscapes. Okay, so definitely the population will be very, very high. So this is how the population is going to increase, and the way of settlement according to the population is option A. Let us move further with question number 18. So here we have types of settlements according to the functions. Now what are the functions? How, which functions are carried out in this in that particular city? On the basis of that we are going to bifurcate or segregate the settlements. Okay, so here in the case of question number 18, option C, that is administrative, religious, tourism and transportation. This is the right answer. Let us move further with question number 19. Types of settlements according to the pattern. Now, we have the patterns like linear settlements, rectangular settlements, circular settlement, triangular settlement. These are all the different patterns. So, these patterns are in option B. So, the right answer here for 19th question will be linear, rectangular, circular and triangular. Let us move further with question number 20. Classification of urban land use. Now, how is the land use in urban city? So, if you see in the city, the land use is done in the form of residential area. You can see industrial area. You can see the transportation. You can see good universities, institutions. Okay, so you cannot find any type of agriculture or empty space in urban cities. So option B is the exact answer for your question 20. Now we'll come across question 21. So classification of rural land use. Now basically if you go in a rural area, to waha pe agar aap jaoge, to you can see that large amount of land is under agriculture ya fir grazing ke under hota hai ya fir forest ke under hota hai, theek hai? Bahut aise empty waste land aapko rural area mein dikhai denge. So here the right answer for rural land use is option A, like forest, non-agricultural land, barren and waste land, permanent pastures and grazing land. Let us move further with question 22, that is primary activities of man. Abhi primary activities jo hai wo nature ke upar depend hote hai, like hunting, fisheries, lumbering, animal husbandry. These are all the basic level of activities. So because of that, option A is the right answer. Next is tertiary activities of man. Now, tertiary activities mein transportation aayega, trade, then service sectors, then communication, all these things are going to come in your tertiary sector. So, those things are available in the case of option C. Next is classification of industries based on raw material. Abhi raw material ke basis pe agar aapko classification karna hai, so what will be the exact option here? So basically, it should be based on agriculture, it should be based on marine production, based on minerals, based on forest. Okay? So whenever any industry is there, so industries always require a raw material. So that raw material is sometimes based on agriculture, sometimes based on marine production, matlab it is based on some fishing activity या फिर minerals के ऊपर या फिर forest के ऊपर. Next है secondary activities of man. अभी secondary activities means what, which are based on manufacturing, which are based on industries. Okay, so here the option for 25 is based on agriculture, heavy industries, micro, small, medium scale industries, cottage industries. So these are all the secondary activities. Okay, so basically जो secondary industries होते हैं, so their raw material is based on what? It is based on agriculture. Next is question number 26. So here we have agro based industries. So basically agro based industries are those industries which are based on agriculture. ठीक है, so ये जो industries है, so these are the sugar industries, textile industries, या फिर food processing industries, या fruits and vegetable processing industries. So ये जो सारे industries है, these are all dependent on fruits, these are all dependent on vegetables, they are dependent on sugarcane, they are dependent on cotton. So because of that, as they are dependent on agricultural product, they are called as agro-based industries. Next is marine-based industries. Now, marine word jo hai, it is used for what? It is used for sea water, ocean mein jo aapko products milte hai. So it is based on that. It is based for water products. Okay. So if the question comes like marine based industries, you should always keep in mind ki abhi paani se kya cheeze milti hai, right? So we use fishing, then fish se hame oil milta hai, ya fir hum pearls extract करते हैं, ornaments बना सकते हैं, medicines बना सकते हैं. So option B, like processing and canning of fish, sea shells, ornamental objects, fish oil, this option B is the right answer. Next, we'll move further with question number 28. So pastoral based industries. So pastoral based industries are which industries which are based on the animals या meat production. तो pastures का जो land, pastures जो होते हैं जहाँ पे animals grazing करते हैं, ठीक है, तो we get meat from animals, we get milk from animals. Okay, कुछ animals से हमें leather मिलता है. Dairy products, we can convert the milk into dairy products. So bone, horn, so these are all the pastoral based industries. Okay, let us move further with question 29. Factors affecting the location of industries. So basically agar koi location hai aur aapko agar wahan pe industry agar set up karni hai, so what do you see over there? So first of all, you see whether there is a proper land area or not. आपको कितना land चाहिए, कितना acres में land चाहिए, ठीक है, वहाँ पे pipeline है क्या, water supply is there availability of electricity, या फिर जो आपके industry को जो raw material चाहिए, वो raw material वही पे है या नहीं है, कितने दूर है, so all these things you need to check. And then you also need to check the climatic condition too. So the factors which affect the location of industries are in option number A. Next is question number 30. Industries based on ownership. So you have options like three options. Abhi jo ownership hai, agar word aata hai ownership, to hamesha yaad rakhna hai कि ओनर कौन है, ठीक है, वो गवर्नमेंट इज ओनर या एक इंसान है या दो इंसान है या पूरा ग्रुप है. सो बेस्ड ऑन दैट वी हैव मेड डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सेक्टर्स. सो इफ द गवर्नमेंट इज द ओनर देन वी विल कॉल इट एज पब्लिक सेक्टर, इफ द इंडिविजुअल पर्सन इज द ओनर देन इट विल बी प्राइवेट सेक्टर. दो लोग साथ में काम कर रहे हैं तो उसको हम कोऑपरेटिव सेक्टर्स बोल सकते हैं, जॉइंट सेक्टर में इन्वॉल्वमेंट गवर्नमेंट प्राइवेट दोनों का होता है. सो दिस इज हाउ वी हैव मेड दी सेक्टर्स. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट दी सेक्शन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1A. सो दिस इज द कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू करेक्ट फैक्टर्स, आइडेंटिफाई द करेक्ट फैक्टर्स. ठीक है, पार्ट 1 मैंने ऑलरेडी अपलोड किया है, उसको पार्ट 1 टाइटल मैंने दिया है, और इस वीडियो को मैं पार्ट 2 एज अ टाइटल आई विल बी गिविंग इट. Do watch the videos. If you have any queries, do comment me in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe my channel.